and McQuaid Bohemian Waxwings are back. We'll give you a little video here. I'd say there's close to 300 right now. It's an amazing number. Even though this is a big crabapple tree, I don't know how long it can last with this many birds. Almost looks like they're trading bites. Zoom out a little bit. So you can see, this isn't even one of the more filled spots of the tree, but it's closer to me. Oh, there they go.